Okay.
Okay.
Sweet, sweet, sweet is nice.
Okay, okay, okay.
Sweet is nice.
Too sweet.
I never thought I would feel sweet.
Marisa, you have changed.
No, I didn't.
That's your present.
No,
I don't
like
one.
Yeah, I know for you. The top of the day. It's always good together.
Thank you.
Yeah, better, right? Wow. Look at how
you do. Do you want me to record that?
Let me call mommy and
do you want to?
Hurry, record!
Huh? I thought I didn't want to
eat the... I thought you eat the... Oh, kuih... Kuih kuih koshi.
Green thing?
That's kuih koshi.
What's that? Green thing I eat really.
This is cookie.
Still too sweet.
Okay. Coconut cookie.
The coconut thing is not so sweet, Vida. The coconut thing is not so sweet.
How too sweet is keep eating, eh?
Okay. I'm
trying to
decide.
Yeah, try.
You mean that chocolate?
Our story really begins here. 150 years ago,
you don't try this
out.
You never tried it.
Don't know.
Oh my gosh, so cool.
Where nice.
This is something when you bite, you have to suck at the same time. Sometimes it would have the sugar juice coming out.
It came from a country boy. Oh. And the scientist who read it thought it might be a practical joke of some kind.
What do you think? Good?
But he duly wrote a reply, politely explaining what the query was.
This is a Nyonya kui.
Who lived in a village called War.
Cookie,
Except for the war that ran alongside it. A war that, according to the folklore,
thank you.
Regarding the portal to
that's probably coconut.
And your
army
just let you through.
Yes. Because, let's be honest, it's a thief. Do you see another world out there? No. You see a thief. Do you see anything non-human? No. You know why? Because it's a thief.
Hundreds of years this wall to be here. Hundreds of years. This chap's been under 24-hour guard. Well, one more word, and I'll have you up in front of the village council.
Well, it sounds rather fine. Let me just go home this way.
Right, then. Right, Dunstan. Leave my quest to your father.